Get up. Oh, I can't see him. Happy Liverpool Day. She didn't say bye to the dog and she's very sad.
We're done.
Dannie's very excited because that's the Disney ship down there pulling in. And what's the horn? When you wish upon a star. We didn't get to hear it, but she literally gave me the fright, you know, because she went when she turned the corner. I thought she seen a criminal or something. It's exciting. It's going to be in Liverpool as well, so that's pretty cool. Where's the yellow? There's the yellow submarine. We're at the John Lennon Airport. Remember I called it JFK Airport? It's kind of boring, but it has a yellow submarine, so let's go.
I just got change and a Fiji. And I'm not entirely sure this fiber is real. It literally feels like plastic. I don't know if you can see the texture though. And it's like almost see-through. And there's Dannie going mad at me because I'm late for the bus. Fuck.
Joan the juice. Every time we come to Liverpool, there's always like so much we want to do and we don't get to do it all. So, Dannie said, we'll probably come back again. It's our third time here. So, it's your fourth, my third. I love Liverpool. Yeah.
We finally got to the room. And it's obviously Beatles themed, Strawberry Fields Forever. And it's like some Valentine's Day room, isn't it? And we just found out that there's free tea, free coffee, and free fruit because we're IBIS members. Well, Dannie is. I'm not. When I'm with Dannie, I am. And that is savage, and it's 20% off the bar. This is actually savage. This is one of the best like little lodge rooms I ever got.
Oh, it's really hot out. And I don't have any sunglasses. And I wish I had sunglasses. That's one thing I'm gonna have to buy in pennies. Right, gonna go in and get a coffee before I head back up.
Okay. No. They actually let you take what you want. Free coffee and tea. It's amazing. Hmm? No, I want to save myself for dinner. Dannie, she doesn't know how to use a knife and fork. You're getting there. Keep going. And then just put that piece right in. There she is.
We went back for a rest and now we're going to the Cavern Club for the third time. Were you there with your mum last time? Your fourth time. It's your fourth time for everything. I need to come back here. I love this place. It's empty.
In the hotel, well earned. She's just eating snacks, but I'm feasting.
We forgot to do an outro last night because we fell asleep, but it's now the second day, and we're going to do an outro now. Say hi. Hi. Louder.
Hello.
So, thanks everyone for watching, guys. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Talk to you later.